Give a little more if you want. And we created something special here. I love to take us through the years. Our hearts are in the right place, beyond the shadow of a doubt. Some kind of magic's taken over me. I feel this wave of ecstasy. Baby, we can make miracles together. We're supernatural tonight. I'll be like fantasy. An everlasting sun that shines. We are reborn again. Look what we've begun. Two worlds have now become as one. Baby, we can.
Never give up, never say die. believing I can reach the top. Gotta give it a shot, don't say no, gotta get in the flow.
This is the- Oh, do believe we can make it to Dallas. Let's go.
Let's go all the way from here. Let's go. Let's go. And we will be in Dallas.
Louisville is an extremely quick team. They do have that blend of youth and the veterans. So you've got the veterans pushing not to want to play that last game, and then you have the invigorating youth coming in there. So.
If you believe within your heart you know that no one can change the path that you must go. Believe what you feel and know you're right, because the time will come around when you'll say it's yours. On air, then click your heels three times. If you believe, then you'll be there.
Everybody that I talk to outside of our group says that, well, they ask, how are you going to match up with them? You know, what can you do to match up with Carolina? But you know what my question is to them? How can Carolina match up to us?
Inside your heart, believe all these things, not because I told you to. But believe in yourself. If you believe in yourself, if you
this team has come together well. They really care for each other, and they work hard, and they've made a world of improvement since the beginning of the year. And who knows what will happen Saturday, but I'm real proud of them.
You know, I think that the confidence level on our squad is very high, and I think that as long as, you know, you believe that you have the talent that you can get something accomplished, then that really helps matters out a whole lot.
Believe in yourself right from the start. Believe in the magic that's inside your heart. Believe all these things. Because I told you to.
That turnaround blocked by Ellison out to Jeff Hall. He's open. He's going for the basket. Hall lays it up, and he got it for Louisville.
If you believe in yourself, if you believe in yourself, maybe.
play so well together. They're always in the right spot. Coach K's done a super job, and of course they've been together for 4 years, or at least four of them have, and I think they really know where everybody else is on the floor, and they help each other exceptionally well. And I think that's why they're number one. That's why they've won 21 in a row and have met every challenge that's been thrown up to them. They're a great basketball team. I think we'll have to play our best game to beat them.
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.